Well, Senator Sherrod Brown will have competition this next election. Ohio lawmaker Matt Dolan announced he will run for U.S. Senate. He is the first Republican to enter the race. Dolan is from the Cleveland area. Last year, he ran for former Senator Rob Portman's seat and lost.